so this collaboration has come as a surprise to me. I don't know if they announced anything because I've been very inactive on social media and whatnot. So this game is, I saw a teaser for it and I looked up when it was dropping and I saw the date and I was like, oh, okay, so I'm gonna, this is interesting. I know there's a song by a rapper called Who Do You Love and it was really popular back years ago and I can't remember. I'm pretty sure it's not French Montana. Maybe he was on the song. But I don't know. I'm excited. I'm scared. Let's see. I haven't seen a Monsta X video in a hot minute. So let's get into it. Alright, let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Juhan is starting, Juhan is singing. It's been 12 seconds and I'm shook. Okay, alright. In English also. Is this whole song in English? Shelly makes me feel a lot of things. Speaking of people that make me feel a lot, this one also. So y'all gonna put here one black hair in this shirt with this background looking expensive and looking like a meal. It's fine, it's cool, y'all don't respect me. Is that me here? The black hair is Juhan singing Sales Michu. You. Okay, what's the next? Okay, alright. The purple hair and keep moving with you. Well, I haven't seen Friends with Anna in a while. Maybe years even. Speaking of B, why are y'all okay, this is a bop. This is a certified bop. Do y'all hear what I hear? A bop. Alright. Okay, Juhan. Alright, okay. Alright. Juhan is like going off. I don't even feel this threatened by Juhan. Oh wait, no, Shootout Juhan came for me. You. Why is the light on the floor? All of y'all are trying to step on my throat and I just. Alright, the dance show you. All the dancing shots are very unnecessary. No one asked. Dude, the outfits in this Juhan needs to chill. Chill the fuck out and leave me alone. I'm listening to the song. Song slaps. Could this be one of my favorite Monsta X songs, honestly? So, this might be one of my favorite Monsta X songs. Maybe, yes, probably. I'm trying to figure out what to say. I was just not expecting this R&B blessing. I honestly didn't even pay attention to a lot of the lyrics. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Like, I lost so much focus. I was just so blown away by the vocals and the dancing and oh my god, the outfits in this and the backgrounds. It was so simple, but oh, woo, it was giving me flashbacks to Beautiful, and that was one of my favorite, if not my favorite, Monsta X music video. I love the music video for Beautiful so much, and this gives me like beautiful feels, and your bitch is just shook. I don't know why I'm so shook by this. I love this song. Like, I really like this song, and I don't even know what to say. I don't know what to say, honestly. Wow. Monsta X and French Montana really did that. They really did all of that. Wow. Wow. But yeah, this has been my reaction to Monsta X featuring French Montana's Who Do You Love? And I will see you guys in the next one.